merry-go-round. Yours is perfect.
That's the power core. Great. Jack won't destroy Sanctuary today, at least. Now get back to the city. We'll meet up once I get there.
Boy.
Welcome to the Crimson Wraith. Oh, damn it. I'm being attacked. I'll see you.
You see my hat? It is the hat of a gentleman, and yet it's missing something. Je ne sais quoi. I think some bullymong fur might do the trick if you could bring me some. To harvest bullymong fur, you'll need to rip it from their hides with your bare hands. Just weaken a bullymong with gunfire, then finish him off with fisticuffs.
Is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick! Roland's echo communicator went dead. We need your help. Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on, once you've earned it.
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power core into the shield generator. Good. That ought to last us a day or two. Roland was supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack. With him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Private Jessup at the gate. He'll let you enter the city. Jessup! Stand up straight! We got a Vault Hunter headed your way!
Let me get the gate for you.
Hyperion Moonshot Blitz! Without that fresh core you brought, those lunar mortars would have pumped...
Commander Roland never came back from the secret reconnaissance mission. He left very specific orders for this contingency which you can help carry out. Go meet with the town mechanic.
Crap. Darn. Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone. Sanctuary. Built on the ruins of the Dahl Corporation's finest interplanetary mining ship. Now the last refuge for thieves, murderers, and outcasts. Welcome home.
Oh, crap. Is it Hyperion? I heard all of you were robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines become for me once Roland went missing. Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never take me alive, you robotic son bitch!
Wait a minute. Well, hang me upside down from a telephone pole, cover me in honey, and lead me to a slow death at the hands of hungry spider ants.
You ain't no Hyperion robot. You're a Vault Hunter, huh? That's like a unicorn. Now, you gonna help us out with this Roland situation? I heard them Crimson Raider dudes talking about it. Roland told me if he ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B. Or as I like to call it, Plan Turn This City into a Floating Ass Fortress of Airborne Awesomeness. Ha ha! B. I got some fuel cells around here. You'll need those. Oh, and you'll need this Iridium here, too. center of town and plug those two fuel cells into the ignition primers. You're gonna need a third, which is why I gave you that here red rock. You can buy the last cell from Earl's black market. Careful though, Earl's crazy. He ate one of my cars once. Yeah, the whole car.
Jack's killing Vault Hunters. Is that true?
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. I'm sure we'll be doing this again. Enough. Feeling overburdened by money. Come back anytime. Shop. Good luck.
I'm starving. I want to eat your babies.
Son, this might sting a bit.
Thank you. about that?
Catch you later.
It's been several minutes since I've seen something explode! Not cool!
Bandits of Sanctuary! I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him into me and you'll be rewarded!
Don't worry, nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope.
Roland said we gotta have an exit strategy just in case he ever disappeared and sell fuel cells and whatnot. Bummer though. He really wanted to meet you. Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood, and given how you shot them bandits up, I'd say you and Blood got an extra special relationship. Like cousins taking a bath together.
What you want? Just buy something and I'll toss in this crap fuel cell. Just touching it made two of my fingers rot off. I only accept iridium. Cash is for clowns, boy. Take it and go!
That
don't even think
so
about
hard.
Bringing that one back! Where are you? Scrapper? Scrapper!
Stuff for me. Third degree burns are best taken in shifts. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this city is gonna fly! Or not. Damn. Well, now we really gotta find Roland. You know what? Maybe get to Roland's place? I think he might have left a message there for you.
Vault Hunter, get in! Roland left a message for you.
Soldier, if you're hearing this, I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now. Good luck.
Happy to say, I need not rely on you for help at the moment.
By the Firehawk, he's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.
Ah!
Injured. Now deliver the coup de grace with your melee weapon! Stunning riposte! Now collect the fur. In addition to making for a spectacular hat decoration, I shall study the fur for my almanac about the creatures of Pandora. That sample will do admirably. Find me a few more, if you please. He's weak! Now finish him off with a melee strike!
Ooh! Are you collecting Bullymong fur? I love that stuff! It's soft, warm, and really good at absorbing robot tears! Once you're done collecting all the fur, why don't you bring it to me instead of Hammerlock?
I overheard Claptrap asking you for the Bullymong fur you're collecting, as I fear he would do something irredeemably stupid with it, like make a mohawk out of it or something. Let me sweeten the deal. If you bring me the fur, I shall give you one of my finest sniper rifles.
Whoa!
Alicia! Where are you going?
Sniper rifle shall be yours.
Screw that noise! Bring me the fur, and I'll give you a shotgun!
I'm always happy to take your money.
This is like watching grass dry.
Thanks, Vault Hunter. You've helped a foolish old man look far more badass than he deserves. Ooh. I'm referring to myself.
Mm.
Bullymong. Rubbish name, isn't it? I'd like a better one before my almanac goes to print. Search some Bullymong bone piles, will you? I'll learn something about their diets and come up with a catchier name for the beasts.
I really enjoy this game.